SFS stands for Special Family Support Group. Gulshan Kavarana started the SFS group around 2 decades back to bring light to society about special children and people awareness. Let's hear more from her.
You can't accept anyone till you respect them. You can't respect anyone till you love them. So just love, respect and accept. And there are 3 smiley faces. The logo was designed by my daughter when she was in her final year in school. And if you look at the logo, there's one face that's a bit tilted, the smile. And yeah, they're all smiling people. Not everyone even notices it, you know. And that's what she wanted to say, that it's so subtle. If you're not looking, you just see a smile, you know.
Accepting her blessing in disguise took her a leap of faith, for Zara became her perception of real people.
Zara was diagnosed with Dravets Syndrome. She was going to be disabled. That's what the doctor kept telling us. It was hard to come to terms with something like that. And I kept saying, not my child. I won't allow her to get disabled. So I really was working 24/7, you know, just giving up on everything else and just focusing on her. And I was so blessed to have wonderful people that came in my life. One was Sandhya Pereira. She came as a volunteer to work with Zara. And I had this big attitude that, you know, only my child is disabled and you don't know anything about it. And then when I spoke to her, she said, yeah, I understand. I said, no, you don't. So she said, no, I do. So I said, listen, I have a child with special needs. She said, and I have 2. And when I saw her and the way she was coping with life, I said, that's where I want to be. And then, you know, I used to speak to her and I said, you know, Sandhya, I really want to start a support group for people with epilepsy. At that time it was in my mind, just so that I could understand what the other families were going through. This is before social media, this is before Facebook, where we could just get support. And then she introduced me to Aisha Saeed, who now is the director of Manzil. We started SFS together. And you know, they're the most wonderful human beings. They don't judge you, first thing. They don't care what you look, they don't care that your hair is white or you're thin, fat. They just don't care about that. They have no greed. A lot of them don't have any filter. They just tell you what they see. And that's so beautiful, you know, to spend time with real people. They see the purity in you. Or if they want to engage with you, then they come towards you. And if you allow it and accept them with open arms, you know, they change your life forever. People with disabilities are here on earth for a reason. And if we just get to know them and just to see how beautiful they are and forget the challenges that they face, you just see a human being. And that's what they see in you. They don't see, oh, she's like this and she has this temperament. They don't see all that, you know. So we should see life through their eyes. Because I'm part of a family and I wanted my whole family to enjoy with, you know, it was wonderful that we could go out as a family and we could go to the picnic. And when we started going as a family, and then the dad started coming and, you know, the fathers were really standing back. The women, we can share what we are feeling much easily than men. And then once the men started talking about it and their struggles, their financial struggles as well. We all carry our own burden, but once we share it and we sit together and we all say, okay, you know, this is something I'm going through, it's wonderful.
The group has an expansive global reach. Having its base in the UAE, the group has inspired people all around the world.
You know, I've never thought about, oh my God, we need to make this big and we need to add 500 families. It's never been about that. People have just found us online. There was this one guy who was traveling through Dubai. He said, can I come and see you? He was really busy. He came at 11 o'clock in the night. He was from Malaysia. He said, can I just, you know, I'm writing a book. Can I quote you in the book? Can I start something like SFS in Malaysia? I said, of course, you know, and then we've been in contact. this lady Fadia Haroon, she is in Bahrain. She has a son who's born without arms. She was struggling with it in the beginning. And then when she came specially with her family to Dubai, they came for our anniversary and they said, oh, this is wonderful what you all are doing. Can I start something like this in Bahrain? I said, yeah, please. So when they completed five years, when they completed 3 years, I was invited to Bahrain to come and just see what they're doing. You know, it's growing.
Accept, love and respect are synonymous to the SFS crew. Anyone and everyone can offer to help out. Bring out the giver in you and check out sfsgroup.net and their Facebook page to volunteer and be a part of their family.
With camera person Shreyak Bopanna, this is Vignesh Satyarajan for Manipal Dubai TV. Stay tuned.